Hey developers, I'm Matko, leader of the matching team here at Turing, coming to you from Croatia. Now, we get lots of questions from you asking, I have passed all of the tests, why I'm not getting any jobs? We solve these questions every day, and almost always the most common reason is that your resume doesn't stand out. So I thought, let's make this short video and explain the top three ways of how to make your resume stand out. Follow these tips and your resume will soon be in the hands of the hiring managers and you'll get an exciting US tech jobs. So let's begin. If your resume looks like this, your success rate will not be very high. So let's take a look. Be proud of your work. Take ownership and don't be afraid to add as many details and aspects of the project that you have been learning with and growing with. Remember the resume I showed you? It looks like this now, and it made an impact. We know that you might not be the best writer in English, but that's why we are here. My team will help you with that, as long as you give us something to work with. It's easy to write a lot in your resume and still be able to miss important bits out. Check this out. It looks good at the first glance. However, if you look closely, you'll see that while the project is very well explained, developer key contributions are missing. Ideally, you can briefly introduce what the project was about, but after that, focus on key elements, your role, responsibilities, and achievements. This is especially important for your most recent projects. How can we make this resume work? Add your role, your place in the team. Write about the things you did. Write about your impact. Don't let the hiring managers try to figure out what it was that you were doing. That never ends well. It's better to make it clear and obvious. It's a basic thing, but it's commonly overlooked. Can you figure out what this developer is good at? Hiring managers can't either. You must always remember to tag and talk about specific technologies that you are using. Never mind the stack or a role that you are expert in. Always, always write about the specific technologies and how you are using them on the project. We get this all the time. It looks okay, but once again, it leaves the hiring managers with more questions than answers. This version takes a bit more time to complete, but it makes all the difference in the world. While you're editing your resume, think about the length, key contributions, and specific skills you have been using on your project. In our first example, hiring managers almost always go for a second option because it covers these points most effectively. I hope this was helpful for you. Let us know in the comments below. If you still haven't joined Turing, sign up today to land a career-changing job in the US. My team and I will be there to help you out along the way. For more videos and career advice for elite US jobs, like and subscribe to this channel.